that feeling that started right there just kept getting worse. But Bill, it was such a blessing. When Frida called 911, it couldn't have been 5 minutes before there was three EMTs in our living room. It was Pat, right here, and he said, "No, this is a precaution, you know. We just gotta be ready in case we need it," that sort of thing. But he was talking very, very calmly, but he was working like he had six arms. But it's really unsettling when you're going really fast and there's red lights whirling and the sirens blaring and you're the one on the stretcher. To be honest with you, that's one of my biggest concerns now. I know I'm gonna have to make some adjustments in my work habits, and I enjoy work. It's not like it's work. It's not, I wouldn't work at it so hard if it seemed like work. It seems like I'm doing something worthwhile and something that I enjoy doing. So getting up early in the morning or staying up late at night and working from home, it's something that I've always done.
Were you an exerciser before this happened?
Not nearly to the point that I am going to be. I walk on a treadmill. One of the issues that has caused me probably not to get as much exercise is I have serious back issues as well. And that's always been a problem. 10 years after a heart attack, or about 70% greater if you go through a cardiac rehab program. So you better believe I'm not going to miss any of those classes.
You and I are country boys who like our mashed potatoes and gravy.
Fried fish.
Yes.
And barbecue.
Was your diet particularly bad or like the rest of us?
No, it wasn't particularly bad, but I do like the barbecue. And I do prefer fried fish. I had some great boiled fish last night, though. and I have immediately made changes in my diet. I treat this as progress toward perfection. It doesn't have to be perfection the first day. You don't have to drop everything you like the first day, but you need to drop something this week, something else next week, and gradually work your way to a better diet. But sitting close that door, you know, in your driveway, and your family outside, and not knowing, you know, if that's going to be the last time you're going to see that side. Certainly went through my mind.